for a standing wall calf stretch. You're gonna come right up to a wall. Think about getting your heel really close to the wall so you can get the ball of your foot on the wall, not just your toes. Straighten that leg that you're stretching and you can kind of lean towards the wall here. Leaning more close to the wall will make this stretch more intense. And holding that for a minimum of 30 seconds per side.